broken, a pagan, broken, a pagan, broken, a pagan, broken, a pagan.
There we go. You know? Just a good old intro without even saying anything to you guys. What's going on, you guys? What's up?
Manning.
Fucking. What's up? Got Hershe in the building?
Yeah. I saw.
Yo. You got great clothes.
What's up?
Hey. There has been
a dab that has been redeemed.
Oh, fuck yeah. What does that mean?
It means I have to do one.
Oh, fuck yeah.
let's bring it over to the Hangout and get you in your Windows Media Player. How's that sound?
Word.
You're trying to be, yeah?
Am I trying to what?
You're trying to hang out in Windows Media Player?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Are you talking?
Yeah. Pop me over.
You're in two places, but we're working on it here. We're working on it.
Yeah, baby.
Hey. You're at my house.
I'm at your fucking house. I'm so fucking excited.
You see, you got your stuff here.
I got my pretty puppies over here.
Everybody.
Very excited.
She got her stuff. She got her stuff.
This is the first time I've DJed on turntables in like legitimately since like maybe.
Literally.
Like a year ago maybe because they've been broken for a while.
Now that they are fixed and you are here in the
Honeycomb Hideout.
Must be prepared for mad zooms and get ready.
Oh, yeah.
I am also behind you as well.
Yeah, shout out to almost 40 people in the chat already, baby. That's what's up.
Let's go.
I'm very excited. We're gonna do some stupid shit today, Gable, aren't we?
Are we?
Monsieur Honeycomb, yes, we are.
Are we?
Some good stupid.
Improv stuff, huh?
Yeah, sounds pretty good to me.
I mean, what you want to do first? You should hit the dab.
What's up?
You should hit that dab.
Oh yeah, I gotta hit that dab.
So, it was redeemed, bro.
So there's a customary thing that happens on here is I'll heat the dab up and then I just don't do the dab. So
at least four times.
So just make sure you guys flame me in the chat if you see me heating
make
this
sure
up and then I don't end up hitting it. You know. And also what would be cool is I gotta have the visualizer behind you as well too, so I gotta fix something one more thing. Hey, what's up, Tebbles?
What up, Tebbles?
The winner of the Dirty Bird beatbox battle. Did they ever give you the stuff?
What up, Midnight Fury?
Did they ever give you the stuff for that?
Hope they did.
I'll hit them up. Hey, thanks for coming through, Midnight Fury. Thanks for coming through. We're getting a dab in here. It's customary intro. Customary. What?
That's definitely customary.
I was like, what are you laughing at? Like,
this happens every time. We smoke dabs before, then we get on the stream, and then we smoke
Let's
more.
Let's do dabs. A giant one.
Blunt, sir.
I gotta fix the scene, y'all. Weppa! I gotta fix the scene.
I'm gonna get a second. Oh Jesus, I'm gonna get so high in here. Fucking my beatbox, oh my god. It's already hot box. We just started. It's been 5 minutes, is that right?
now we got the visual, like it looks like a when the visual.
Oh shit, it's the windows.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
It's got the thing, you know.
Yeah,
I could change it. There we go. Oh shit!
Everybody's ready, baby. Oh yeah.
Oh wow, this is the most people we've had in here in the first 10 minutes.
Fuck yeah!
This is the most. Whoa!
We love you all.
What's up, Temple Sloth? So hey, what have you been up to? What have you been doing?
I've been crying in my room alone, like everybody else. But I've been working on trying to work on music, trying to stay focused, but also trying to like do video content too, and then trying to like, you know, do the most of things where I'm like, oh no, I should work on beatboxing. Just kidding. I should work on oh shit. And it's like a cycle of like back and forth and
becoming frustrated at yourself for not putting enough energy into that one thing and wanting to do something else.
Exactly.
But also wanting to do something else and not applying yourself into that. But you need to put the energy into this stuff. So you have to, it's like just a
vicious cycle.
It could not have been said better, sir. It's a vicious cycle of self.
Self.
self. Shout out 41 people in the chat, yeah. Blancer.
There you go.
Yes.
See?
I love it.
You never know if somebody's here or not, because I'm trying real hard to make it seem, but she's here. See?
Absolutely.
No, that doesn't really show anything. Oh, here, how about this? No, that doesn't even do that either. This one. Here we go. Boom. Wait, there.
Yeah.
Wait, come.
I don't know if you can see me. Hey.
look how smoky. It's so smoky in here.
Dude, I'm going to get fucking, you're going to get me so high. This is going to be crazy.
My bad in advance.
Yes.
What's good, Temple Slaw?
Also, as you can see here, guys, if you didn't know, this is the special announcement I have today.
Oh, yeah. Let's
check it out.
She's got brand new t-shirts.
Yeah, bitch, we got merch. Very nice. We got the long sleeve. Very soft. We have t-shirts. Okay, we have heavy t-shirts.
There's some merch.
Hoodies. All will be available very soon. Look at this design. Do you like this? It's me, Cyberpunk.
Cyberpunk.
It's about time. About time. Oh, yeah. Oh, cyberpunk, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, cyberpunk, yeah. Oh, oh. Cyberpunk in your mind. In your mind. We cyberpunk in your mind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. In your mind. We cyberpunk in your mind, baby. Almost 50 people in the chat. I love this song. She be shaking for the food. She be shaking for the food. be shaking for the fame. She be shaking for the fame. She be shaking for the 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 fame. She be shaking for the shaking for the fame.
Mine.
She be shaking for the.
And when I'm talking about your girls, I'm talking everybody's. My sex life like the mob, I caught many bodies. So shorties really gain important to me. And when they start to catch your feelings, I avoid them in these. Want them hoarding with some hitters down the car, girl, squeeze. And they be shooting like the Nets, you gon' be copping them seats. Want them hoarding with some hitters down the car, girl, squeeze. And when they, said it's Boston in his house. They talking like they know me, but they quiet like a Mizzo. So, a little squeaky in the background. You know how I get it, bitch, act loud. I be talking to the chat now. How you doing? How you doing? Yeah, that's right. Ten passion. Right? I be rhyming, taking flight. I be moving in the pictures, the motions, the flow is just crazy like oceans. I'm back and forth, the flow ain't no action bronze, but it be raw than some shit like the sauce in the Portland squeezer. Never mind, I take it easy. When I speak, I be the greasy. Take a blunt or the leasy.
Good, everybody.
Yeah.
You got the fan going, right? Okay. How you guys doing? You guys want to get into it?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah.
All right. You guys ready to get into it? Let's see some emotes in the chat. I want my whole screen to be covered in emotes, or we're not doing this. Come on. Let me see this.
Let me see some emotes, y'all. You got them circle hands.
Let me see if you're a subscriber. Show them what they're missing out. If you got some emotes, show them what's good. Yeah, we got Greg. It's Greg tied in the corner behind
me.
Baby.
I'm hiding.
Let me see that. Let me cover that. Cover it up. Yeah. You think they're ready?
So.
I've seen some good emotes in the jazz.
All right, I think we're ready. Let's switch
it up. Shout out to Trashley 42069. Shut up, baby.
Not ready. Templethought says we're not ready. I think we're ready. Let's give it to him.
Everybody put your hands together. For the one.
Thank you.
sashimi, sushi. I know you wanna do me. You know me like you're raw. Come and play me like kabuki. Sashimi, sushi. I know you wanna do me. You know me like you're raw. Come and play me like kabuki. Sashimi, sushi. I know you wanna do me. You know me like you're raw. Come and play me like kabuki. We'll be right back.
Get ready, tryna back me and get rock steady.
Everywhere I go, I'ma break 'em off. free.
Big, big booty, but you got a big booty. Big, big booty, but you got a big booty. Big, big booty, but you got a big booty. Big, big booty, but you got a big booty.
Ain't that a freak?
You pop like that.
broken, pagan.
This game's a psycho. What am I gonna play to fight you? Can't take you back and just push a pull until you hear that crack up. I don't really wanna mess about and just bring me up until you tell me down here. For the moment I was in a trance, you wanna view the shows at the first glance. That's how you wanna catch up to me. Protect the pain, get the ass to come sure. The whole world is not a song, just go on and let me be wrong. I'm gonna make a few names, I'm not as long as I'm gonna be a
broken,
hanging.
My love. mad.
This one goes out to Honeycomb, baby. Yeah. I always think of this song when I play this. I always think of you. I'm reviving my dab. Okay, but you gotta take a dab.
bed, creep.
Hey, I just redeemed a dab for all y'all, so you guys gotta take a dab now.
you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. If your mama gave it to your baby girl, let me show. Once you pop, pop, drop it for me, maybe we can roll. Oh! Tonight it gon' be some changes, no actors for dig. So stop acting and get it clapping, cause I'm knowing you feel me. Yeah, you cute, but don't let this shit go to your head. Cause what this cutie won't do pimpin', another one will. You prefer rockin' the skirt, and your heels so tall. And we ain't with none of that trickin', but I feel so tall. I've been peepin' you for a while, and you throwin' it back. If you lookin' for you a baller, we got dough in the back. Look, the colors are mellow brown, and your skin so smooth. I'm having fantasies alone when you and me can't do. And you an undercover freak, you probably thinking the same. I'm saying light up on the street, just to keep with my chain. And I ain't trying to put you out there as if you a freak. So don't even take it that way, just say you did it for me. And you will probably roll with me, cause there's money in my pocket. So before then, I gotta see you pop, lock, and drop it. Toot that thing up, mommy, make it go. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get it going. With your mama, take it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, pop, drop it for me, maybe we can roll. Oh!
Hey girl, just wine and bend over. Giving, giving to the beat of the soca. Do it all on tabletop and the sofa. Girls from Trinidad, girl from Europa. Girl from Jamaica, girl from Toga. Bend so low so me can see your shoulder. Bumper spin like the wheel of a roller. Damn your beauty, I'm the beholder. Love when you bend and you wine and watch over.
A war.
Rough ride.
Right in the bicycle, buck off, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off, buck off. Right in the bicycle, buck off.
A la quiera, en la calle, nada negra, dame,
I'm eat it now or later.
Your man wanna take it, your man wanna taste his flavor. Then do me a do me a favor. Your man wanna take it, your man wanna taste his flavor. Then do me a do me a favor.
Party peoples in the chat. Oh, I don't know if you can hear me. Hold on. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, yes, you can. Hello, so close to toast. Hello, chum lick. Oh my god. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? Happy to be here. Based out the mouth, ladies asking how
how I do it. Wanna know if I go down? I feel hot like Big the Stallion. Pussy Sheriff Badging down. Giddy for a living. Here's the stack now, how that sound. She said, come and take a dive. Now fuck a dive. I wanna drown. Open the thighs, arch your wrist back. Drop up my tongue and fill in the gaps. I wanna see if you can handle me. Pull a dolly when I fuck you, deflate and collapse.
I didn't look at the, almost ran out of the song there. Thank you again, Honeycomb, for having me on. I'm a little rusty on the tables. It's literally been like a year since I've actually been able to properly do my thing on them. But thank you, everyone, for checking them out and hanging out and shit. How you feeling, Honeycomb? Yeah. Sounds about right.
Get the party lit. drop rough.
My name was
Okay.
through it. But yeah, fuck hardware. And on that note, we're right back.
We're not actually leaving. I'm just messing with everybody. You're trying to order some food, right?
Yeah, I'm down to order food.
All right.
Let me get the fucking.
Here. I'm gonna play a little bit. Okay. Here. Just pick something in here. Yeah, that was sick.
Shout out to Hershe, that shit was crazy. Everybody give a follow to the.
Ship. I'm riding forward in my ghost ship. Silent and I'm smoking. That's another wave. And we flying on that Tokyo. Yeah, I'm just a broke bitch. Grinding just to own it. Never gonna say you better come and get you rolling. Where is she good controlling? Yeah, I'm the one zoning. Funny like I gave up. Knock your head and they go both in. Knock your head like enter. I think we can do better. Let's see the verdict of that cause. I wanna get you wetter. Fire in the bus stream. Knock your shit like whipped cream. You wanna come up and taste right. Come pick it up like icing. Icing. I sing, come pick it up like I sing. People wanna feel me. One more time for the rock, I'm forward in my ghost ship. Sliding in, I'm smoking. Pass another wave, and we flying on that Tokyo. Yeah, I'm just a broke bitch, gotta just to own it. Never gonna say you better call me bitch and roll it. Hershe girl control it, yeah, I'm the one zoning. Don't play me like a game, I'll knock your head and then go both in. Knock your head like enter, I think we can do better. Let's see the red, no match of balls, I wanna get you wetter. Fire in the bloodstream, bounce your shit like wet cream.
Fire is alive.
Forget.
Oh my god, what are it?
Rock Clock, he was telling us a battle.
Yeah, no, I'm not about it. No, Rock Clock is not, it's a jam stream, baby. You see battles everywhere else. Isn't that right, Gable? Oh, I sound great. What the fuck is happening?
Thank you.
369 girls wanna drink wine. 369 girls wanna drink wine. Yo, give me a house beat and play some upbeat piano. Let's fuck
it. Right, you know, let's make it. We'll make a beat from scratch.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
I'm down. Yeah.
There we go.
Sorry.
It's all good.
I'm fine now. I don't need it.
All right. Give me something and I'll loop it.
Okay. I'll just do the... let's start with the kick. Drums. Girls wanna drink
give me some piano, and we'll work with that. We'll start with that. Okay.
Yeah, I'm a drums first guy.
Okay.
I need
that's em. Fair.
I need the drums.
Do the drums.
Fucking high just by being in this room. That's right, god damn it, that secondhand smoke really got to me. Okay, now once upon a time I came to Gable's room. He sat me here down and said, bitch, eat these shrooms. I said, fuck you, Gable, I'm not going to hell today. He said, baby, you're gay, you're already there anyway. Oh shit, we're in Gable's house. Oh, it's the Honeycomb house. It's a Honeycomb hideout. Oh, let's go, bitches. Come on, strap your ass down. Listen to us sing and be some fucking clowns. Oh, I'm gonna give you a little fucking vocal. If you're live in the fucking chat, please give me anything. Give me some emojis, some chaos, beautifulness, rainbows, whatever. Titties. Who doesn't like titties? Gable, do you like titties?
Yeah, I'm not.
Yeah, but not on Twitch.
Not on, that's right. You can't show Twitch. Right. We'll get banned, okay? He needs to make his money and do his thing. Titties off Twitch, okay? That's for Omegle. All right,
let me put this piano part down.
Do it. My name is Hershe, by the way, if you haven't noticed. This is Honeycomb. I'm Hershe, H-E-R-S-H-E, baby. Let's get into it now. Let's feel the vibe. Let's feel the vibe. 369. I'ma start with that. Now, 369 girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the henny and the coke. 321 girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke on my rum? 369 girls wanna drink wine. Yeah, tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the henny and the coke. 321 girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 321 girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can
Wanna get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the bass line. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone.
Now can I get a coke in my
wanna drink wine? Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the henny in the cork. 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my rum? 3, 6, 9, girls wanna drink wine. Tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke. So you gotta get loose with the henny in the cork, baby. 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell her move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a coke in my coke in my coke? She on that coke diet. Now can I get a coke in my 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 coke? She on that coke diet. Hey, she on that popping pills, panicking alive. Go to bathroom, popping pills, panicking alive. Popping pills, panicking alive. Go to bathroom, popping pills, panicking. She on that coke diet. She on that coke diet.
No, no, she isn't.
No, she's on a coke diet. She is.
Coca-Cola.
No.
Yeah.
It's like what? So basically, it's like snow that falls from the sky, except it goes in your nose.
No.
Yes.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
Not here, it doesn't.
What are you talking about? I saw Jimmy last weekend fucking hollering over here with the bag like Santa Claus.
No, you
full
didn't,
of
sir.
White powder. Goodness.
No, sir. No.
Yes.
Nobody was doing any of that here.
He forgot to zoom in for the comedy. I think he might be serious. Ladies and gentlemen, I might be kicked out in 3 seconds.
Don't talk about cocaine.
It was a song! Fuck! Coca-Cola! 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 Fuck it! Pepsi! I don't care what you fucking say, Pepsi's better than Coca-Cola. You can suck my dick. But you know what's even better? Sprite.
Yo.
What?
You meant sprout.
Sprout?
Sprout, yeah.
What the fuck is sprout?
Come on. You gotta get educated about the sprout.
It's
It's a fucking Sprite. Come on. Is that Sprite with cocaine in it?
No, it's a Canada Dry can that you just cross the label out and then write Sprout on it and then pretend that it's Sprout.
Why would you do that?
Because Sprout game!
It's Sprout game, baby. Just because?
No, you would have had to be here.
You didn't order the Thai food yet, did
no,
you?
I didn't.
Oh my fucking god!
Yeah, I gotta order the food. Hold on, before
Jesus
we keep it going.
Fucking Christ. Oh my god, every time I breathe in here, I could just feel, well, it's probably not anymore, but when I was DJing, oh my god, so this is what happened, right? That set a minute ago, not only was I spinning on the turntables, right, but this shit cracked out. You see there's no lights over here? Yeah, it's because it's fucking dead. I don't know what happened to it, but in the meantime, I was inhaling all this shit from fucking doing my physical activity for the fucking morning, right? So once that happened, I was like, oh shit, I think I might be getting a little secondhand high because this place is hotboxed, not with cocaine, but with a lot of weed, right? Which is legal.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
So I got a little stony, and then I did this. I'm not sure what the point of that was, but I hope y'all are having a great time.
Man.
Ordering Thai food. Tap. Let's read some of the comments. Hello, people. Comrade Klassen says, chemistry on point, though. Hey, we try, you know. MCAS505 says, get your daily aspartame. Aspartame. What the fuck is aspartame?
Come on. You need.
If you don't know, then you don't need to know.
I guess that's fair. Sprout. Too much Diet Coke. That's fair. Crystal F333 says, I'm literally making hot chocolate with raw cacao. Uh-oh.
Fire.
That's fucking sick. Pepsi gang. That's right.
Come on. I'm trying to order this food. What the heck is going on here?
It's all right, Gable. It's okay to be.
No, it isn't.
I was about to say it's okay to be gay. What do you mean?
Oh, I was sorry. Oh, okay. Don't put me in this. Hey.
I thought you were going to say it's okay to eat your food later.
It's okay to get your food. Fun fact, me and Honeycomb had a interview not that long ago, and I believe he might still have some things that I said, maybe embarrassing or embarrassingly not, in that interview. He definitely stole the show with all the crazy jizz jazz he has here. Jizz jazz, that's the word of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, Hershe brings you the word of the day, jizz jazz. Okay, if you don't know what jizz jazz is, it's when you're listening to jazz music and you come inside her. Gable, I'm not sure how PG you are on your show. I'm so sorry.
You are taking it to an interesting place.
You should have expected nothing less.
I'm trying to order. Why won't it let me order this food? God damn it! My phone's about to die before I get to.
I don't know, 40 people watching you.
my dad is like, damn.
Food? That's your dad? Oh
yeah,
my.
Come on.
Hi, dad. Hello, Dad. Your son's great.
We might have violated
TMS today, y'all.
Yeah, it's always TMS. So I didn't know your dad was watching. You should have pre-warned me. He's a grown man. He knows what's out there.
Oh, yeah. I'm here, aren't I?
That's right. And we're not going to talk about how, but you go back about 3 minutes and I'll say how.
He said he likes jazz.
Oh, he does? Oh, shit. Yeah. Gable dad like jazz. Gable dad like jazz. Just jazz. Just jazz. Ow! Like jazz. Just jazz. Gable dad like jazz. Ow! Just jazz. Yeah, Gable dad like jazz. Gable's dad likes jazz. Just 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 jazz.
dead like Jack. Gay with that like Jack. Gay with that like Jack. Yes, baby. Gave it that like chest, 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 gave it that like
Milkshake brings other boys to the yard. is better than yours. It's better than yours. Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. It's better than yours. It's better than yours. Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. It's better than yours. It's better than yours.
Forgetting to try to keep making moves on that food. That's what keeps happening.
What? You still haven't ordered the fucking Thai food?
You're supposed to send me an email.
Oh my god.
To confirm my freaking identity to order this fucking shit. I'm like, what the?
That's wild, honestly. That's fucking crazy.
Go fuck yourself. It's me.
Go fuck yourself. I am who I say I am. Please give me food, sir. I'm hungry.
Why won't you send me this email?
I don't know, but I think I got a splinter in my toe.
Hey.
Fuck. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum. Is that the "We'll Be Right Back"? Is that what? Is that
dude,
what that
says?
No.
It's gonna have me upload a picture of my ID. Like.
That's. So
what are you talking about?
That's super lame. How's everybody doing today? I still see we have 30 viewers. How's everybody doing? Gainable. Gainable. I don't know what that means, but anyway.
No, he's saying some dumb shit and don't try to read it the right way.
Okay, good. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Don't worry about what the fuck he's saying.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Don't worry about what he's saying.
Mick Katz 505 is cooking a roast. Holy shit.
All right, continue with email. All right, let's sign up.
Always looping my shit. Wow, look at all the fucking emotes. It's gonna say Hershe. Girl, it's Hershe. Oh, you love a spite. My love. That's how you spell my name. Sheesh.
The email or password is not valid.
Oh my.
Dude. Why is this so difficult?
Check out the boom. Can you unloop that real quick?
Huh?
Can you stop the loop?
This is good.
I know, but I wanted to do so low. So low. So low. Go, so low.
Right.
Go, what? Oh, wait, no.
You said delete
it. No, I was fucking with it. What? I thought we were. Oh, right, now you gotta order the food.
Yeah. Why? What is going on here?
Girl, go so low.
Place delivery order.
Baby, come on, baby, come on, girl. Go so low. Baby, come on, baby, baby. Go so low.
You have to yell at your phone,
baby,
to make it work.
You all good, Crystal.
God
Damn it.
How many people here are subscribed to Honeycomb? Throw some Honeycomb emotes in the chat.
Yeah.
I want to see it. 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 See it.
All right, I got the food ordered finally.
Yeah, we got the food. Yeah, we got the food. Thai food. I got some curry with some tofu. Where'd you get honeycomb?
I got some. I forgot.
Yeah. Where'd you get honeycomb?
I got some. I forgot.
Yeah. Where'd you get honeycomb?
I got some. I forgot.
Yeah. Where'd you get honeycomb?
I got some. I forgot.
Yeah, where'd you get honeycomb?
I got some. I forgot.
Yeah, where'd you get honeycomb?
I got some. I forgot.
Yeah, give me some crazy bass effects on my voice so I can just do some riffs real quick. Why not? All the fun equipment might as well do something way better than beatboxing. Read that right. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Where'd you get honeycomb? Am I right?
Yeah.
What do you think we should do? You thinking like words that we should start off with or genres? Or a genre and a word.
Alright.
Let's do a genre and a word.
Sure.
Great. Ladies and gentlemen, you give us a genre and a word, okay? But what we're going to do is we're going to do it a little bit my style, which is I'm going to think of a number between 1 and 20. And if you guess the number correctly, you get to tell us what genre you want to hear. And I'll do the same exact thing for the word. Okay, so I'm thinking right now of a number between 1 and 20. What number am I thinking of? Lucky answer gets it to tell us what genre we should do. Yes, words. Yes, genres. Yes. Love it, love it. I'm getting a FaceTime.
You're getting a phone call.
I was getting a FaceTime. Oh, shit. Well, I'm just going to answer while you guys are trying to think of numbers. Hello, we're still streaming. Hi, we're still on the stream. Let me call you back later. Hello. Hello.
Goodbye.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Okay, what's the number? Let's see. We have 17. No. 4. No.
What does that mean?
13. No. What do we mean?
What do the numbers mean again?
The number. So if you guess the number I'm thinking between 1 and 20, then that means you get to tell us what genre you want to hear.
4.
No, it's not 4, but that's close. It's close to 4. Not 20, not 4, not 13, not 17. All right? You guys, very close. Very close. What number? 2! That is correct! Yes, 2! All right. MZCat505. What genre would you like to hear? And the next person will be Word. Gable? Gable, are you okay?
Hello?
What happened?
I have disappeared into the ether.
The ether? Where is that?
I don't know.
It's because you didn't get Thai food on time, isn't it? Okay, deep funky house. Oh! MZCats505 says deep funky house. Yes, baby. All right. Up next, we have one between 20 once again. Okay. A number between 1 and 20. First one to get it this time as a different number gets to pick the word we start with. All right. Next person. What number am I thinking of? It is between 1 and 20. If you guess it right, you get to tell us what word we have to improvise and create a little banger with. Would you like to hear a banger? All right. We have 7. No, very close, though. 12. No. Keep them coming. Keep them guessing. Gable. Gable, what word are you hoping to get? What word would you like to get? Tis not 5.
420.
Oh, shit. I guess that's a word. I suppose that's a word. It is 8. Yes, that's right. My favorite number and my lucky number. Chumslick. Chumslick 8. You have guessed it, my friend. Thank you so much. People were participating now. Yes. Now, what word would you like? We have deep funky house. And what word would you like to go along with deep funky house?
Deep funky house, huh?
That's the genre.
Am I picking something now?
Well, that's the genre. It's deep funky house. And then the word we will find, wall mount. We have to do a song, a deep funky house song with the word wall mount.
You really going to do us like that?
Yes, yeah, they're doing us dirty, baby.
Out of all of the things in the universe for you to pick, and you picked a wall mount. Out of all of the things.
People are wet about
you
this.
You could have chosen, you know, a cat, or like French fried potatoes, or, you know, just grandma's cookies. Wall mount. No, I'm just kidding. Love you, Chumslick.
So I feel like we're already getting the vibe of some deep funky house. So we just have to pretty much do...
You know the vibe. Yeah. Deep funky house.
About wall mounts.
I'll take care of the lyrics. You take care of the beat, my love. So let's do it.
Deep funky house, huh?
Easy.
You think that's a challenge for this man? Every strand in his afro is a time he's created a song. Do you see how big and fluffy it is? You cut me off.
I was just messing around.
I know.
You know. Okay. I think I gotta do a dab before we do this.
Yeah, you do. I was actually gonna try to redeem mine, but I don't have enough points.
No, I'll redeem it for you.
Yes.
Here, redeem
a dab.
I saved
my 2K.
But when I redeem a dab, it means that everybody has to do one. So
yeah, everybody's got a dab.
You can pretend.
I'll pretend.
I'll accept a pretend.
Yeah, baby, because you don't want me crying.
I will accept a pretend.
Accept my pretend. I got it.
All right, I gotta do a dabaroonski.
Do a dabaroonski.
I already got your lyrics.
You got the lyrics? All right.
In my head.
You're a poet, and I know it. What's up? Switching those bars around, you know? Just adding, subtracting. What are we doing, y'all? Diamonds? Super Lemon Haze Diamonds, Blue Cheese Live Resin, or Texas Butter Live Resin? Let me know. What are we doing? For Texas butter, one for blue cheese, one for lemons. Oh, it's a three-way. It's a
three-way split. Oh, it's a three-way split.
Ew. Which one are you doing?
Hey, what's up, Temples?
Hey, what's up?
Three different dabs. I think
three Gable, dabs.
I think nah, you'd be dead.
All right, yo, butter baby. All right, they're adamant about. Dude, you missed the one I did for you. I did a monster. You left. If you didn't see it, you missed the monster, dog. I did a ginormous one.
That's your fault, then.
You said you didn't do one for me. If you left, that's on you, dog. You got other more important business to do. I get it. I say I'm going to do a dab for you. It wasn't on your terms.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Get bird, baby.
All right. You know, you won the Dirty Bird competition and all, and then you're coming in here and roasting me.
Are you talking about Tebbles? Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I love it. Tebbles, you're 17. Keep doing them dabs, baby. Keep fucking ripping.
We are not encouraging underage smoking.
Tebbles, you fucking troll. Shout out Tebbles, man. Boston beatbox.
You must wait until you're 18.
That's right. But you owe him a lot of dabs is what's happening. It's like
I don't owe him anything.
No, not you. No, he does. Like, he owes you a lot of dabs when he's of age. Like, they're in the dab safe right now.
I did the butter for you, baby.
The butter for you.
A whole year.
Okay.
I'm gonna make the drums.
The drums!
Alright. Doing the drums.
Thank you.
Discount on the wall, man. hunting. Bang bang the animals. Put your head count on it.
Okay.
You got a dismount count on a wall mount. Baby, hang head count. Hey, hey. You got a dismount count on a wall mount. Baby, hang head count. You got a dismount count on a wall mount. Baby, hang head count. Oh no, don't tell me you didn't order it.
No, I did.
Oh, word. You got the discount on the wall mount, baby, hang a head count.
No.
You know. Guys, you're about to get food. What's your favorite food, chat? Chat, what is your favorite food? Mine, personally? Right now, Indian food. Fire. That's my favorite right now. What about you? Yeah, so...
Probably, where's the camera? Oh, it's over there. I'm asking. I don't know. What did you say yours was? Indian. You said Indian food. I'm liking Indian food a lot right now. That's pretty good. Yeah. They said pho. That's good. What am I eating a lot of though? I mean smoothies. Smoothies. There we go. Smoothies. Smoothies.
Honeycomb makes the bombest
smoothie. Yeah. Hey guys.
Burritos.
burritos are fire.
Yeah, burritos are good.
That's got to be my second favorite food. Burritos are fucking lit. TBH.
Yeah.
Green drinks? Green drinks? Was that like weed soup? The fuck is green drinks? Green drinks.
Yeah.
Wah.
Oh, where are we at? Oh, okay.
You look so cool with the white turntables in front of you. You're so tall.
Yeah, my back hurts.
Yo, I bet.
Burgers are good.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Oh, shit. Yeah, baby. Just give me that twinkle.
Just nice. There we go.
Ready?
Yeah. No.
Oh, that's the wrong one. Other one.
Yeah. No, you gotta press it in conjunction with the green button.
Oh, that's right.
And then it'll pop up. See,
fuck.
Yeah, you gotta.
Damn it. Hold on.
You got this.
Oh, you fuck. Why was it delayed? I give up. But you know what? Yeah, baby. Look at that. Gable, look at you right behind me.
No, she's not.
How do we give your...
It's just me.
Let me see. How do we get your view? This one is... This?
Oh, it's... Yeah. What do you mean? Oh, me hanging out over here? I need to charge my phone.
Okay, go charge it. Go charge your phone. I'm going to play around with this. No, this one? Okay. La la la. Da 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 da. If you guys haven't peeped, ready? Something fun. Look at that. My whole tongue. Just look at that. I got some new Hershe merch, bitch. Look at this. I'm very excited. Yeah, the shirts are really nice. Yeah, the shirts are nice. They're very soft. The base we have extra soft. Okay, that's the starting point. Then we got the long sleeves. Hot tables.
That's the one next to the top one with the little red circle.
The one next to the top one with the red circle.
See the one with the red circle. Oh no. There's like a orb.
An orb.
Red orb right there, up one.
Oh, this.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh yeah. Okay. There we go. Now we're booing.
We're good now.
We're good. Hey, Link.
Have fun with your studies.
Yeah. The link for the merch will be it's not ready.
www.hersheymerch. Wait for the link.
We're going to announce it as soon as we take some professional pictures in them and then upload it and then boom. Dunzo. Dunzy onesie. Look at Gable.
It's weird being on the other side of this. Somebody else is sitting in the chair
right
now.
I kind of like it. It's cool.
It's like
he's fucking sick, dude. So good. Bang. Look at that. I'm learning your shit already.
Nice, yeah. You can press Pat's face. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Know what you do?
Uh-huh.
You're just Pat's face up.
Money.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I knew. Yeah, sick. Okay, let me get the... Okay, it's
just remember then. Just know none of the four on the left, and we're straight.
Right, none of the four on the left. So how about let's play with something? I'm just gonna go.
Hey.
Why on that face? No, god damn it!
Let's do it now. Press it on again.
Okay. goodbye into the ether. Wow.
I'll slip away into the ether,
darling. You know what? You know what? I have to say, Gable. You know what? I have to say is
not that one.
Not that one. Is I have to say we just it's time. It's time for the
I was close.
It was
you almost fucked it up.
I almost fucked it up. I'm so bad with this thing. Jesus. Have a nice look. It got the frame right before.
What did you miss?
I was trying. Okay. Well, what I was trying to do, I was trying to go like, huh? No.
Don't press that one.
Don't. I keep. It's.
It's the wrong one. Bear with me, people. Okay.
Remember the windows.
Windows, right. Okay, so we're here. And then, huh. Great. Lovely. Look at that. Trip hop time?
Trip hop. Are you cooking with time and making trip hop?
Is that what we do? Is that what you do? Maybe. You could, possibly. Trip hop time. Would you like your seat back?
No.
Okay. Word, LOL, LOL. Studies, have fun. What? Okay, where's the ones with all the fun things?
What do you mean?
There it is. Yeah.
There you go.
What did I miss? Darling, you missed everything. How many people here have good credit? See? There we go.
Asked that? Somebody asked that?
No.
You're asking?
I was just saying stupid shit. No, you did not miss the music.
How many people have good credit?
I do. Oh, shit. People do. You need to use these layouts for your stuff, Hershe. Bitch, I don't have a whole living room that's a green screen, okay? It's just not possible. You want this madness? We both bring chaos in very different ways, okay? Honeycomb has the madness of the madness, which is all of this, all right? My streams are just me being psycho. It's two completely different things. Took you 6 years to build good credit. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, it takes a while.
It takes mad long. What's everybody's favorite genre in here? I just let me tell you the story. Tebbles was there for it.
Was he?
I judged a genre battle today. And
did you? I thought you didn't.
No, I did, but . I left. I left midway through because I was like, I can't. I gotta sleep for this. Emo is your favorite music. Country, yeehaw, hey. Tebbles. Yeah, it's all right.
Hello, how's it going?
It's fucking country. I don't know. The country doesn't sound very good.
I have the worst voicemail. You're outside. I'll be outside in 1 second.
Gabe was stressed on the phone. Honeycomb's so stressed.
Sorry,
on the phone.
I got you. I'll be out in a second.
Oh, now he's smiling. Look at him. I hate country music. That's fair. Honestly, that's very fair. The golden era. Yeah, she made me a ho- What is happening? I don't know what just happened, but I'm fine with that. The fuck is going on with your shit? I don't know what happened. Things just started doing things. Why? How? Wait. What the fuck is going on? Wait a minute. Are you doing that? How?
Yeah.
You are? Oh, with your phone. I forgot. Food is there. I think food's here. Yeah. You're in R&B. Fuck yeah. I love R&B. Zap. Zap. I thought you broke the stream. I fucking thought I did too. Honestly. What is this? Let's see what this is. Oh shit. What is this? Okay, these are sounds. This is fun to play around with. Fucking loud. What is... Okay, that's if we were reacting to something, I think. And then this is a keyboard. No, this is visuals. Gotta love it. What the fuck is this one? This one is nothing. What is this?